edge of danger, so the rest of us need not think about it, let alone experience danger. Well, Roman, they're going to circle back around as we have the MH-53 helicopter over top once again. Continuing to circle and go around for after recovery of all the air power demo aircraft. They're going to do their carrier break that we saw the Hornet demonstration earlier, flown by a Lieutenant Adjunct Master, Sergeant Jay Webster, 19 years of service. The flag was actually jumped in today, and I called it. Said Jay Webster jumped in the flag. The flag was jumped in today by Corporal Daz Smith. He's got 1,000 jumps, 3 years on the Red Devils, and 12 years in the 2nd Parachute Regimental Battalion. All right, we've got jumpers away. Look at this. Watch how incredibly maneuverable these parachutes are. We've got guys on the ground working dirt, as they say. The Red Devils were formed in 1964 and became the official Army parachute demonstration team in 1971. All team members are serving soldiers of the parachute regiment, which has 3 battalions. Watch them as they work their way down. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 jumpers out. We've got Lance Corporal Chris Sharman with 500 plus jumps, 3 years on the team. He's the team rigger. He packs all the team's reserve parachutes, and fixes all parachute equipment. Our team leader again, Jump Master, Sergeant Jay Webster. The cameraman, Sergeant Mark Scobie, 4,000 jumps.
Yeah.
Coming in.
I love it.
Very, very fast. Watch that hook turn. Look at that. Right down on target. How about that, ladies and gentlemen? Make some noise, Virginia Beach! Doing a show line spread, jumping in with a British flag. Take a look. This is a two-stack. Watch them as they break less than 100 feet above the ground. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the Red Devils. Jay Webster, Daz Smith, Chris Sharman,